of sheep. That was disco, and we're going to reenact the time now. Do you feel like disco? Okay, raise a pinky in the air, ladies and gentlemen. We can do this. Don't care what Tony Abbott says. We love everybody. Just for a change. And we ain't going to take your budget. No. Okay, raise the fingers in the air, and we'll get into the spirit of the disco. Yeah! As well. Ladies and gentlemen, our illustrious crew, without them we could do nothing. Nothing. I want to bring on three Australian legends. Ever since I moved here to Australia, I knew back in the old days when I used to come here and do Countdown, how good Australia's artists were. I kind of knew it. But when I got to start working with these guys, I realised how fucking brilliant they are. They're not just good, these guys are awesome. And it's a real thrill to share the stage with these three guys. Mr. Joe Camilleri, come here. Come on. Yeah, right there. Love this man. Mr. Richard Clapton. Silly. Can we just do something first? I feel we've got to do this. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Richard. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Now, do you feel like dancing? Okay. You got the better of me, oh yeah.
Some great people who we work with. We got Smasher, who it's he's up on sound. It's his birthday tomorrow as well. We got Flea on lights. Got Josh on fallback. And Chris, who keeps us all together and puts everything together for us. And there's a big crew, we got to thank them. This little girl.
Baby, you see, tumble down like a poetry. Oh my, well, I'm gonna fly, stretch up and touch the sky.
Happy birthday to you.
Mouthy boy, yeah. Richard Clapton! Yeah.